this I am using a scaling tool. I am going to select the front plane sketch. As you see, we had 150 and 150, and it doesn't accept that. Make only one, because both of them are in the same. Both of them are in the same body. Or in the same project. I try to make ungroup, but it doesn't appear any. Anyway, now I am going to select the front plane and sketch, and and I am going to project that edge and that edge close. I am going to make a line from that point to that direction, or and I am going to trim all those extra lines, that line, that line, and that line. Exit the sketch, and I am going to select that face, sketch, select that face, UCO, and it appeared that the right plane is already selected, but it needs more. And you can select the front and you solve, close. And I am going to project that line. And I am going to make exit, project that arc and that arc too, close and select and make a line and also line from here to there. And those extra curves and trim that line too. Okay, now I am going to on the insert variable sections, and on reference I am going to select that line as trajectory. But the section plane control is normal to trajectory. It is not normal. So we are going to set normal to projection. And the projection is there in that plane. And under the sketch, I am going to select project that those lines and curves, and I am going to trim that part, that part, that part, that part. Okay, accept. Now we are going to see the that it is correct, and under options, I am going to use constant section, and what happened? Revert direction. Okay, I found my mistake, and it was because of that direction of the trajectory, and for this I am going to exit the variable space section, delete, and I am going to sketch tree, edit definition, and I am going to delete, and I am going to make a line. Only point on that edge and move and write a line and make it as 150, 150, and select UCO, UCO. Going to a sketch for edit definition. As you see, our line has been longer, and I'm going to project that line, close, and I am going to delete that line and that line, delete, and I'm going to connect the ends and to this end, okay, and I'm going to delete that projected line and exit. Now I am going to insert variable section, and I am going to select the solid, and the trajectory is that line. Now it is correct, and I am going to normal to projection. That is that plane is projection, and I am going to select the sketch, and I am going to sketch that or project those things I had already designed, trim those extra curves, and now you see that it is correct. And under option, I am going to use constant section, and it is okay. Now we have got this one. I am going to select the time one plane and use a sketch UCO, and I am going to make a line from this corner. It is not correctly. I project that edge, close, and I am going to make a line, point at that face, and okay, we can move up there and select until there, and the engine is 150, and make a line horizontal, okay, and you can make the corner because you cannot reach to trim. Okay, now you can trim all those extra lines. Now I am going to insert variable section, and I am pressing the solid, and the trajectory is already defined, but normal to projection, and I am going to select the right plane, and select to sketch, and I zoom in. I am going to project that line. Go and project. Project that arc and that arc. Close. I am going to make a line and another line to that edge, and I am going to trim the extra arcs. It is not incomplete. Intersecting entity encountered in this section. Exit sketcher. Okay, I forgot to delete that projected line. So delete it and exit. Section, and it is correct, and option is constant. Now it appears okay, and select okay. Now we have our cups, and you can make shell, and you can use the tree, and you remove that face, keep control key and that face. Okay, now we have our cups, our cups. If you want it, you can select if you want it, you can select the right plane. Those two edges and make a rectangle. You can make lines from this point to this point and from this point. Trim, 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 trim. Exit the sketch. Now I'm going to extrude it 10 in one direction, and under option use another line. Now you have make it both connected to each other. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.